What's up? This is Eric for Zemi62 with some writer news. I thought I would make this video just because the 49ers will play the Las Vegas Raiders tomorrow, Battle of the Bay. And quarterback for the 49ers, Jimmy Garoppolo, and quarterback for the Raiders, Derek Carr, go through similar situations in their franchise between their fan bases. There are some Niner fans that like Jimmy G. Then there are some 49er fans that hate Jimmy G. There are some Raider fans that support Derek Carr. And yet, there are some Raider fans who hate Derek Carr. And Jimmy G gotten hurt, you know, before coming off that injury. Derek Carr has gotten hurt in his career when that playoff run in 2016. So both Jimmy G and Derek Carr go through the similar hate between their fan bases, you know, undeservingly. You know, I don't understand why, you know, some 49er fans hate Jimmy G. I don't understand why some Raider fans hate Derek Carr. They're both really solid, good quarterbacks. I think Derek Carr is a little bit of a more accurate passer than Jimmy G, but nonetheless, they're both solid quarterbacks. And I don't get why some 49er fans I talk to and listen here that they don't like Jimmy G when they just went to the Super Bowl with Jimmy G, okay? Everybody says it's because of the 49ers defense, but, you know, that's whatever they want to say. But, you know, and Derek Carr. Everybody knows Derek Carr guided the Raiders to that 2016 playoff run. And, you know, these last couple of years, you know, haven't been good for Derek Carr. But everybody knows, that's a Raider fan, knows that it's this defense that is horrible, okay? But yet, Derek Carr still has his team competing, even last year, finishing 8-8. Despite this horrible defense and despite not having a number one receiver on this offense except for Darren Waller, our tight end, okay? So, to me, these are two really good quarterbacks, Derek Carr and Jimmy G. I like Derek Carr a little bit better as a passer than Jimmy G, and I'm not just saying that as a Raider fan. I think Derek Carr is a little bit more accurate than Jimmy G is. I mean, we saw some of Jimmy G's inconsistencies in that Super Bowl where he missed a couple of throws down the stretch. But, you know, I just find it funny that both fan bases hate their quarterbacks equally the same. 49er fans, some, like I said, hate Jimmy G, and some Raider fans hate Derek Carr, and some Raider fans like Derek Carr, some Niner fans like Jimmy G. So I just think it's crazy that both the 49er fans and the Raider fans share their love or hate between their quarterbacks that they got, who are really two good solid QBs, Derek Carr and Jimmy G. So I don't understand why both of these guys get the hate all the time from their fan bases. Do you guys know why? I just thought I'd make this comparison video since the Niners and Raiders are playing each other, okay, tomorrow. So, but Jimmy G and Derek Carr have something very similar with each other, is that both of their fan bases, some love them and some hate them, all right? And some like them. Like them both. Like and subscribe to Zenny62.